Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today, in this tutorial, we are going to learn some basic steps of the another software, that is the Spss, that stands for Statistical Package for the Social Sciences. So, before jumping into the software, I would like to introduce some basic terminologies which we'll see in the Spss. That is, in SPSS, we'll see two kind of things, that is the data view tab and the variable view tab. And in data view tab, we'll see the columns and the rows. In data view tab, columns will represent the variables and rows represents the cases or the observations which we are going to identify and to explore it. In variable view tab, we see row. Each row represents its variable and each column represents its attribute by which the variable belongs. Defining name variable view, do's and don'ts. Variable name can be separated by underscore. By separating the name, we can use the underscore, rather we cannot use a space between two names. At the end of the variable name, the number are legally allowed, but in the beginning of that variable name, we cannot use the number. At the end and in between the variable name, we can put the dollar sign, but at the beginning, we cannot put the dollar symbol. These are some restrictions.